tell you guys, this Peterbilt 389 right here is on